Hey guys, this is Hesham and this is Dr. Tell Me Why, a medical YouTube channel where I explain complex medical and scientific ideas simply in a fun way that everyone can understand. So it recently got brought to my attention that there is this new health craze that's been circulating all over TikTok where beauty influencers have been recommending drinking liquid chlorophyll to their followers for its various health benefits. And so naturally, I will do the only reasonable thing there is to do and do some myth busting. Because nothing good has ever come out of TikTok, and well, there is literally nothing worse for your health than wasting your money on that your body does not need. I said what I said. Now, I think it's important to point out that this is by no means some recent invention. Liquid chlorophyll or chlorophyll water was featured on The Doctors almost 5 years ago, but over the last few weeks there's been a resurgence of interest, with TikTok influencers claiming that drinking copious amounts of liquid chlorophyll daily boosts weight loss, clears skin acne, enhances energy levels, and rids you from unwanted body odor. Before we can validate or debunk any of these claims, I think it's super important we go over some basics. Like the fact that you probably already consume plenty of chlorophyll in your diet without even realizing it. Chlorophyll is essential for most plant life, giving plants their lovely green color and enabling them to carry out photosynthesis, a process whereby plants use energy from the sun to turn carbon dioxide and water into oxygen and glucose.
This makes chlorophyll
essential for plant life. However, shockingly as it may be for some to hear, us humans, we don't rely on photosynthesis for energy, and therefore, chlorophyll is not an essential nutrient for us. But because it is essential for plant life, you'll find chlorophyll in large quantities in green vegetables such as alfalfa and spinach. And so, in summary, you are not a plant and therefore you do not need to consume any chlorophyll in your diet because it serves no real function inside your human body, which makes claims that chlorophyll enhances energy levels particularly difficult to believe, as there seems to be no evidence in the scientific literature to back up these claims whatsoever. And while chlorophyll may be chemically similar to hemoglobin, in all likelihood it plays no role in alleviating iron deficiency anemia, as chlorophyll contains a magnesium atom in its core and not iron. I hate to be the one to break this to you, but our human bodies are not able to use iron and magnesium interchangeably. Moreover, despite some trustworthy influencers on TikTok claiming that they were able to lose up to 3 pounds a week through drinking this magic green potion, I was unfortunately unable to find any scientific evidence whatsoever to back these claims up. But even if chlorophyll did help with weight loss and was an effective weight loss supplement, I would strongly caution against its use, as anyone who's ever used a weight loss supplement, including myself, can tell you that once you stop using these supplements, you end up gaining the weight back very quickly. So it doesn't enhance energy levels and it doesn't help with weight loss, then surely it must help with acne. Well, that's a tricky one. Because while there is some evidence that chlorophyll has antibacterial properties and can be an effective treatment against acne, all the evidence that we have comes from topical chlorophyll preparation experiments, meaning that you would need to use the chlorophyll as a gel and apply it directly onto your skin. Drinking liquid chlorophyll or chlorophyll water is unlikely to yield the same effects, as then it would have to go through your stomach, which contains enzymes and acid which are likely to destroy the chlorophyll before it gets anywhere near the skin of your face. So if by the end of this video you're unconvinced by everything that I've said, and you still want to hop on this health craze and buy yourself some chlorophyll, I would recommend you buy yourself a topical preparation and not just guzz some chlorophyll water. You could alternatively visit your dermatologist who can recommend or prescribe something for your acne. Finally, is liquid chlorophyll any good for reducing unwanted body odors? Well,
no.
The only real study we have is from 1960 and involves adults who have had a colostomy, a procedure where a part of the large intestine is removed and the colon is diverted to the abdominal wall, creating a stoma for defecation. And yes, the study was able to show that liquid chlorophyll treatment was able to reduce unwanted body odors in that very, very select group of patients. However, a more recent study from 1989 showed no effects whatsoever. So I guess I just don't know. Maybe just have a shower instead. So what does all this mean? It means that you should give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for evidence-based science. And also, you should probably be aware that many of these influencers may be on the payroll of companies that manufacture products like chlorophyll water or liquid chlorophyll. People on social media don't really need to give a product a positive review anymore for it to turn into a new health craze. Just simply getting the word out there that they're pumping their buddies full of liquid chlorophyll is enough to raise consumer interest and drive up sales. Unfortunately, you can't really trust people online anymore as there may be serious conflicts of interest at play. Always take the time to do your own research and don't believe everything that you hear or see. If someone makes an unsubstantiated scientific claim, then ask to see their sources and their references. You should find my sources and references, as always, in the description below. My name is Hesham and this is Dr. Tell Me Why, and whatever you do, don't forget to subscribe. Love you all to bits and see you all next week.